Dr. McBride, in your opinion, what were those thugs after?
I suspect that Mr. Ramirez hired them to take my patient out.
Well, the police sure looked foolish. A bunch of gangsters caught a serial killer the Guardians of Law and Order had spent more than a decade looking for. Our correspondents in Fort Centone report that the bikers were planning to finish the Party Hard killer off. As the execution site, they chose an old amusement park they had taken over and turned into a hideout.
Tito.